Moving over to football now, Alcorn State officially opting out of the SWAC Spring 2021 football season. Alcorn State Athletic Director Derek Horn sent out a release today citing growing concerns along with uncertainty with the COVID-19 pandemic during the upcoming season. Now, the Braves were supposed to play here in Huntsville against Alabama A&M in their season opener on February the 27th. So as of now, the Bulldogs only have one home game during the spring.